Hi, my name is Amanda, and I read the book Dork Diaries, and I'd really appreciate it if you guys would read this book because it's a really good book, and it's by Rachel Renee Russell, so you guys can buy it in stores, Barnes Noble. Yeah. Okay, thank you. Are you not popular? Yeah. Are you bossed around by the most meanest, popularest girl in the grade? Yeah. Do you have a crush on a boy, but you're not sure how to tell him? Yeah. Then read the book, Dork Diaries. This book is about a girl in middle school named Nikki. And let me tell you, she's not popular at all. Hi, I'm Nikki, and, I'm wearing my, SpongeBob PJs, and, I don't know what they're talking about. I mean, I'm very popular. I'm, like, the most popular girl in the grade. Well, in my dreams, I am. All Nikki's life, she's been pushed around by the most meanest, popular girl in the grade. And that girl's name is Mackenzie. Hi, I'm Mackenzie, and let me just tell you, OMG, Nikki is like so not popular. Oh my gosh, Mackenzie, that's just so rude. You know I was right here. Well, it's the truth, and you know it. I am so much more popular than you, and look, even my dog Bow Wow agrees with me. Oh my god. While the Halloween dance is coming up, Mackenzie is trying to ruin the whole dance for Nikki. Read this book and find out if Mackenzie gets her way at the dance and the dance is a disaster.